Hello, question is, this is the chemical reaction. So what is the correct product will be formed in this reaction?